Houston police say a shooting outside a Shell gas station led to an apartment being shot. So this was just before midnight, Greens Road at Imperial Valley Drive in North Houston. Cops say several men got out of a vehicle and shot the person in front of a store. The victim was shot in the arm and is expected to survive. A caller told police bullets entered an apartment nearby from the shooting. No one was hurt there, thankfully, and no word on any arrests.